When you walk into the Cove, you can immediately feel the vibe here. You can feel the energy, you can feel the excitement, people working on very interesting startups. The Cove is the place where the Institute for Innovation lives. The Institute for Innovation has really three focuses. First, to get the great technology out of UCI. Second, to work with the startups on campus. And third, to work with the startup ecosystem in the community. The Cove is really a place to become the center of entrepreneurship here in Orange County. And what we're acting as is a facilitator and connector to different key resources for the startup ecosystem. We have a number of events going on, things like startup weekends. We're having the NIH Innovation Conference here, speakers, meetups, mixers, hackathons, just lots of events for the community.
All the teams here, it's literally like a family. We all help each other out when we need to, and we know that when we have to focus, we could go to the different conference rooms. So it's just a great balance of collaboration as well as the individual aspect that you need.
The mentorship and guidance that I've gotten here have been stellar. It not only provides me advice on what to do next, but also connects me with important people in Orange County.
I'm really proud of how UCI has stepped up and the community has come together to support this effort and really change the entrepreneurial ecosystem here in Orange County.